All right, straight ahead, a middleweight matchup between Chaka de Souza and Robert Whittaker. Our tale of the day for this much-anticipated middleweight encounter. Whittaker is 27, Souza is 38. The rest is nearly identical. All right, now with the official introductions, we go inside the octagon of Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins or losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Sydney, Australia, Robert Whittaker! And now, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 25 wins, 6 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Ronaldo Jacare Souza! When the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Margliotta.
Dan Margliotta, your referee.
You ready?
And we are underway. Oh, man, with that right punch. Souza gets caught with that punch.
Good combination.
Oh, huge big hand!
This could be it.
Oh, he might be out. How about that shin?
Again, he clips him.
Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded, and he's been susceptible to that hook.
Oh! Kick to the face!
He's got hurt here.
Oh,
oh, he might be out. Big body shot!
Body.
Back and forth we go.
Top position.
Oh, nice jab there by Whittaker. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
Oh, he's getting busted up. Oh, he's tagging him.
He's got him right here.
Body kick, look at that.
Oh, big left.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Nasty combinations here.
Once again, establishing the jab here.
Right hand.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here.
Oh! He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
Oh! So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages.
Let's take a look at that again.
And now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Margliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 55 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Robert Whittaker.
Well, he's still on the right side of 30 and...